This is to entertain. And now a feature presentation.